MatMireMakes has come up with a new axolotl model, this time with articulated gills. Perfect job for this new silk pink filament that I just got in. Quick 5.5 hours later, and there it is. Let's get this thing off the build plate and take a look at it. I'd say this thing came out absolutely great. Sometimes the silk filaments aren't the greatest for articulated models, but not the case on this one. Absolutely love how this came out. It'll be at the mart tomorrow.